in two places. One is in heaven if you're going there, and the other is at a wedding, maybe your own wedding. I'm working along with Alan Day out there, and Alan's curtain very strong, and he's engaged, and he's going to get married. And I think this young lady's been approached to play at the wedding. So if you want to bring her, get her here tonight. Now, let me say also that the BBC is coming here tonight. So you can get your makeup all fixed, because they might be running around taking a few pictures off you. And we want you all looking your very, very best. I think Jerry Anderson was giving us a 10-minute slot in his radio program today, and we're very, very grateful for that too. But we're in for a tremendous night. Like last night, we started off a little bit gentle, and then the tide and the waves started to rise. And we have a gentleman here tonight, and he plays the mouth organ. And Wolbert, would you come here a wee minute? This is Wolbert Clark, and Wolbert is the whole way from Cairn Castle. That's the way down there at Lawrence. Wolbert, where are you? Well, he says he's not from Cairn Castle. Where are you from?
I'm from Carnalvon.
Carnalvon. Where's that at now?
Outside Glenarm.
Outside Glenarm. Well, Wolbert, you're very welcome here tonight.
Thanks for
having me. We had him on the radio station, and he certainly was tremendous. Look, right. You go to it and get their feet to tap them, and we'll shout and egg them on.
I'll do all right.
Thank you.
you over. Certainly that was tremendous out of an instrument, so we now we're very